State police investigate a deadly accident at the Conowingo Dam. Sean Stryker reports.
Route 1 at the Conowingo Dam is reopened to traffic after being closed for several hours this morning. The closure was caused by a tractor-trailer accident. The truck went over the guardrail, landing on the ground, not in the water. The driver, unfortunately, died. Reporting from the Conowingo Dam, Sean Stryker for WJZ.